Hello everyone, Sean Power here, and back with yet another Let's Play. This one is a Super Mario World hack, properly entitled Super Mario World Hacks 101, made by smwcentral.net user tails_155. Without further ado, let's go ahead and begin this. I should probably note that this is a blind LP, so I'm gonna have no idea what's coming up. First things first, I'm gonna see if there's anything wrong with this title screen, because that should be noted. Nothing should be wrong with the title screen. From what I understand, this hack is entitled is meant for to have amateur hackers understand how to make their hacks here. So if you're looking to hack, you might find this interesting. If you're an expert at hacking, then you might learn something that you didn't know it before. Yeah, I kind of got distracted by the text. But basically, that just explains what I just said. Ooh, that's some interesting music. I thought, well, it has some ASM in it, apparently, but... Oh, hey, this is Mario Paint. Yes, it does. Note that that aside from the palette, Yoshi's Island is unchanged. Unless you have some reason for a different setting, use vertical scroll at will. That is actually a good point he makes there, because I've seen a whole bunch of hacks where you just go off screen. And hey, free power-ups, I'll take it. As you can see, the munchers are on vines. If you're gonna make them like that, if you're gonna have them float in the air, put them on vines, please. Yeah, plants with stems should be rooted, and I just ran right into that and screwed up on the first level. That is bad. Okay, let's try that again. I'm gonna try not to state abuse in this. I know people have had enough of state abusing, especially in some of my other LPs. Hint, hint, Mario Frenzy. I can actually tell my voice sounds a little different. If it is, I don't know why. I'll have to actually review the recording. Well, I've already got 4 Dragon Coins. Whoa! Thought you could scare me there. And I'll kill you. Whoa! I thought you were gonna drop for a second. Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay. Piranha plant. Forgot, can I kill you? Yes, I can kill you with that. Hopefully that's your last dragon coin. Otherwise you'll have too many. And as you can see, they're not floating. How did that work? Okay, so jumping across here. At least it wasn't a completely flat expanse with enemies all with very few enemies, because that gets boring very fast. I know a little bit about hacking. And there was a bit of lag there for no reason. Tester's help. Ooh, I like this music. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. That is a very good point, because if you do, I could jump right on the edge of the screen boundary and just hit the bottom and get infinite numbers of dragon coins. I actually don't know what that is, because I haven't actually used that title Lunar Magic yet, but I would say there's a point for that. Mostly because I don't know what map 16 is. Oh hey, I can get down here. That's nice. I'm gonna take you up here with me and see what's up here. I don't know why I suddenly stopped there. Hmm? Oh hey, item. Item I don't need because I already have 2 of it. Oh crap! Whew! I know this is from, like, one of the Donkey Kong Country games. Oh wait, this is from the forest levels in Donkey Kong Country. And hey, midway point. I can actually understand why you wouldn't want to put dragon coins on there, but why not midway points?
was very, very stupid. At least I got my life before I died.
Okay, so first things first. Let's get my power up out of there. I did not see that at all. You can die. Whoa. Die. Aw, I missed. Whoa! Okay, I heard somewhere with a bad idea to sing along with the music, so I'm trying to stop that, even though this is really good music. And goal. This is going by pretty smoothly. Why do I get the feeling it's gonna get very hard towards the end? Oh, this one looks like a big level. Die. I'm not gonna let you touch that, so you can die and I'll take 1,000 points for whatever reason. I wonder if this is where Drew Carey got the 1,000 points joke that he uses in Whose Line Is It Anyway? Or was that just standard before he even came along? I don't know, I haven't seen enough of Whose Line to really be able to tell about that. Holy crap! Okay! Do not think the player will notice. Use guides where necessary. Coins can indicate something below, and avoid blind jumps! Please avoid blind jumps! Leap of the face are not the best way to go. I have no idea if there was something down there or not. I don't know, maybe it's my desktop background getting in the way, making me think there's something down there. Cutoff looks bad, whether you think it's noticeable or not. I remember when I was doing that demo earlier. You guys remember that one by I'm Red Toon Link? There was a bit of cutoff in some places, and I had annotated in or say so. I don't know if he fixed that or not. I guess I'll find out when he gets there. Ooh, free mushroom that I really can't use. Hey, Yoshi's here. It is typically best not to require a player to throw me off a cliff to complete some jump.
Yoshi suicides. So let's just keep the Yoshi.
Note that he said it shouldn't be necessary. Whoa, what was with that lag? You can die, I'm gonna burn you. But yeah, if I kept Yoshi, I would still have him right here, because I didn't see any point where he had to force a Yoshi suicide. Keyword there being force. If you end up going too shallow on a jump for some reason, you can suicide on him. That doesn't make it right. Ooh, I don't know if this is supposed to be correct with this path here. But it's a little force thing, so I don't know if this is a single exit or a multi-exit. I still don't know what map 16 is. Oh hey, I killed him like that. That was sweet. Oh hey, free mushroom I don't need because I already have some. Ooh, a 1-up! Keep those to a minimum, folks. I wonder if he has a design tip about 3-up moons somewhere in here. Because I know you're supposed to limit those to 1 per world. I should really stop talking about design tips, let him take care of it. Oh hey, top of the ceiling. Preventing people from flying over the levels. Does that mean we need to get a cape soon? Ah, Fooge, I didn't jump. Okay, let's try that again, this time with less failure. Do we have a power-up? Yes, we do. Let's actually get in the center. Whoa, I forgot about you. And I will take you because I need a power, because I have something up there. Hey, free life. Respawn. Wasn't there another free life somewhere in here that respawns? Yes, there was. It was you. Thank you, respawning life. I don't really care about coin blocks. Guy, drop straight down. Hup! There we go, made that jump. Don't be afraid to add blocks using block tool. Unfortunately, I have never really used these tools. Oh hey, free coins. And even a fire flower to replace the mushroom up there. Whoa! Holy crap! I really should stop singing along to that. Oh. Whoa. You can die. Oh, right. I know about this. Okay, coin guy.
guide says to go this way. No. What? Okay, that's just to get that dragon coin. I want it because I've got 4 already. Can I get 50 off of this? Oh! No, just 40. That would have been sweet if I got 50 on this. Oh hey, we're going this way now. And we have a secret exit. Alright, double kill. I don't know how that worked. Whoa, lag out of nowhere, so... I don't know, I'll ignore that. Maybe, I think it's just me that's causing this lag, it's not him. Because he doesn't have nearly enough stuff to cause that. I don't even know where this is from. Wait, is there ground? I can't tell. Yeah, there's ground. So let's hit these from underneath. Ooh, dragon coin. Die. You know what's funny? I have not seen him use a single invisible coin block yet. Why do I get the feeling that's gonna be mentioned in a later video? I mean, in a later level, not video. I'm the one doing the videos here. Okay, there's ground back there. That would be really stupid. Oh, hey. Keys trigger the event after the normal exit. Same goes for the secret goals. Please note that. Make sure you use the triangle assist block when placing triangles or they won't work right. That's tile 1EB. I actually remember that. Because some people have had a few tile 1EB errors. You have no idea how many denial things I've watched. I'm not even a mod, I just read the topic. Oh hey, something down here. What's with... The only thing I don't get about this hack is what's with the randomly colored coins? That's the only thing I don't really get about this hack. Okay, I'm actually gonna go look for the secret goal. Because I want the secret goal. Wait, is there anything in the middle here? No. I would have hit it. I'm gonna jump on you. Let's go over here. Whoa, drop. There's something up there. But I can't get to it. Perhaps I need to come back with a cape? Ow! That hurt. You can die now. Yeah, there's something up there that I'm gonna have to wait until later to get. Or is this why you're here? Boy, will I feel stupid. Oh boy, do I feel stupid. Let's get up here then. Aha! Found it. Secret exit that climbs down here. Attention to detail. So, what I'm gonna do for the rest of this video is I'm going to finish the normal exit to this level, so I'm just gonna breeze through here, and I'm not really caring, because I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time to actually do it. Maybe I will, maybe I won't, I probably should, because I didn't spend a minute going across this level. Actually, I just realized we have 15 and a half minutes, not 15 minutes, so yeah. So if this video goes over 15 minutes, I won't be too concerned. If it goes over 15 and a half, then I will, because I'll have gone over on a very, so far, very simple game. I'm actually enjoying this. So, tag the goal, and we'll get out of here. Oh, hey, I have enough for a bonus game. Oh, that is sweet. So I'm gonna do this without save stating, I'm probably gonna fail epically. Or I could get a perfect 8 on it without even trying. Whee! Free life! Give me all of them. I don't really know what to say anymore. And
this takes us up through another forest. And we're going underground, I guess. Color faults. Next time on Let's Play SMW Hex 101, I guess I'll take the attention to detail path and see what's over this way. This is Sean Prower signing out. I will see you guys then.